Wait. There's something. Guardian, watch out!
Intense. I think I need a minute.
The Traveler.
It's hurting. I can feel. I feel it's...
So, what's next? We're outmatched, we're alone, and what is that noise?
It's coming from over there.
You gotta get better boots, Crow. I could hear you coming a mile away. Now, Aldrin. He could sneak up on a fella. You're not Crow. Well, I'll be damned.
Cade. How long has it been?
A lifetime. The kid told me a few guns were on their way. Said the Vanguard would send their best. It's real good to see you two. I finally have someone to talk to about Crow's stupid haircut. Come on. I'm guessing you have questions. And I won't say I have answers. But let's talk.
I like Crow's haircut. What did you make of that bird that led us to Glint?
Well, it seems pretty obvious to me. I think it's pretty obvious to you, too. The real mystery is why nobody wants to say it out loud.
I will. The Traveler. It's helping us. Guardian! You're through! I'm coming with you!
No, Glint, you hold! The Guardian will give us the all clear.
Stay sharp. I'm picking up a reading very similar to something Crow and I ran into shortly after we arrived.
What, another charming gunslinger with roguish good looks?
A high voguer. But it definitely has your humility.
We've got it on the run. Crow, how did you manage to avoid it earlier?
Avoid it? Glint. How many times did you revive me? 5? 6?
12. But he's counting.
Not bad. Can't be efficient, be persistent.
And look, light. It's creating a path forward. Guardian, I'm sensing a surge in power. In both light and dark.
Ikora's strong. I'm sure she's fine.
Hey, when we find Ikora, if she's... Oh, that's good. Great. But not really what I'm worried about. I was gonna ask if you think she's still mad at me?
For what?
I made a promise, then I broke it. I died.
Guardian, do you read us? I'm en route. Give Tarj all the help you can. This is where he lived with his wife and son, isn't it?
We were defending it from the Fallen. The Witness wants to wear him down to nothing, but he's still standing strong. Too stubborn to retreat.
The Fallen will not defile my family's memory. Guardian, honor them with me. Defend my homestead.
Thank you.
that's the last of them.
There are always more.
Guardian, thank you. Just give me a moment. I need to say goodbye. I used to think I'd give anything to bring you back. But when the Witness offered me an eternity here with you, with our son, I know you understand why I refused. There are people who still need me. Soon. Safi. I'm sorry.
Eyes up, Commander.
It's a lie. The Witness shows us what it thinks we want.
And what has the Traveler shown me?
We should go.
I know. I loved them too.
Found a Vex mine. It must be in charge of this here.
Well, whatever you're doing, it's pissed off everything in the wall. Get blasting, Guardian. We'll cover your back. This reminds me of a shootout I had on Venus. Wound up stuck under a Cyclops for 2 hours. You almost sound like you're having fun. Aren't you?
Thank you.
Taken and Vex are in retreat. Good work.
I'm picking up a massive new energy signature. Ghost, do you feel that?
I do. The Vex mine must have been obscuring it. It's this way.
There's the torment.
Rend it apart.
The way is clear.
Give yourself to darkness. Only there will you find the answers you seek. This is the first concrete, actionable lead we've had since we arrived.
What about Cade's vision? We should follow the path the Traveler has laid for us.
How are we supposed to do that? when all it gives us is more riddles? Devotion, bravery, sacrifice. What does that even mean?
I don't know, but the Traveler wants you alive.
No! You do! That's what you want, Ikora. You once told me that to do nothing is cowardice. And now, you'd rather lose everything than to risk making the wrong move. But you aren't even thinking about that. You're just afraid to lose me like we lost Cade.
Commander, you're out of line!
Stay out of this. You weren't there. You don't know what happened when you died on us.
You're right. I can't lose you, Zavala.
Someday you will. And you'll have to learn to live with that.
Our signal is coming from another one of the Traveler's gifts. But Zavala's not here. Vanguard, have you found him?
Not yet.
The shield guardian.
Thank you.
enemies down. Let's get out of here and find Tarj. Gift from the Traveler. It's still trying to help us.
Thank you.
Guardian, that looks like the old Vanguard war table.
Lightbearer. These meager pawns you allow to lead you. Their strength pales in comparison to your own. They hold you back from all that you could become. We judged humanity before you made your greatness known. Your worth. Your might. You deserve power. More than your traveler would ever grace you. Join us. Not as part of the final shape, but as a god.
Targe was right.
Silence, you insolent speck.
A disciple. You wouldn't make that offer unless you were truly desperate. Terrified. Of us. Of what the Guardian can now do.
You seek the place we destroyed ourselves. Come. And be destroyed.
Hey, what the hell happened in there? The line went dead.
The witness. This is the place Zavala described. Fireteam, we're here. It's quiet. Feels like a tomb. Stagnant. And there, at the center. The place where the witness was made.
Give yourself to darkness, Guardian. But stay vigilant. Stay alive.
Ikora, Crow, we're under attack. Ikora? Hello? Come in.
We've got enemies incoming too. We're trying to get to you as fast as we can.
Thanks.
Guardian, use the light to protect yourself. Subjugator down. Sword! Grab it, Guardian. The Traveler's not free yet, but it's still trying to help us. We've got our opening into the darkness.
We're still fighting our way through. Don't wait for us.
Darkness, we saw us. Simultaneously victims.
And perpetrators. Condemned to fade in light.
As all things do.
And so we reshaped ourselves to become this purpose the universe lacked. We lost ourselves then.
Destroy us!
Something's happening to the air here, Guardian. Be careful. Another subjugator.
We're just outside the ritual site, but keep at it. We'll hold the line and keep everything we can from spilling in.
Vanguard, we figured it out. What was made in darkness can be unmade in darkness. In darkness, the statues are still part of the witness. Destroying them will destroy the witness.
Ghost, you two need to get back in there.
Come Guardian. That sword.
Destroy us.
Whatever you're doing, it's working.
Guardians, you must return to the dark.
Your gardener cannot help you while imprisoned.
Free it. It will take all you have
and more
to unmake that which has been made
in the darkness.
Destroy us.
We cut you.
Guardian, we're hurt.
Get out of there, now!
The witness is regrouping, but we'll keep it off you.
Cora.
Be brave.
Keep going. Keep going, Guardian.
I've got a lock on your position.
Mara.
Hold on, I'm bringing you up.
Mithrax, son of Enox, and I am your end. You have nothing to say for yourself.
Wasn't much of Korra left in there. It looked more like one of the witnesses' hollowed-out vessels.
I wanted him to know that Mithrax delivered judgment upon Korra. Now, at least, it is done. Rest, Spirit of Enox. Your son has avenged you.
Put your mind at ease, Kell of Light. You can celebrate this victory. Thank you for sharing her story.
Many in her salvation still require our aid. And I... Oh, this brush with my youth brings my daughter to mind. Her hopes, her ambitions. There are many who would prey upon them. Many who would twist her kindness.
She'll find her path. Just like we have. Because she has you to guide her.
I hope you will guide her as well. She holds the great Ikora Rey in the highest respect.
You have my word.
There's our barrel. Why did they drag it in here?
Thank you. thing's all kinds of ugly.
This looks like the Dark Aether source, Guardian. Light it up.
Let's pop some screens!
Tank incoming in his backup. They're on me. I got your back. Lure's empty. It's making a run for it. We'll track it down. Tunnels. I'm going in after it.
Great, I'll drop anything you flush out.
Definitely has a smell, but I do see a gross bit I could use for.
We can cave him in.
Pretty good idea.
Thanks. I have those sometimes.
Vanguard Command, we're closing in on the witness now. This is it.
We are the first knife. We are the edge that carved purpose into being. Your resistance will be remembered within the shadow of the Black Fleet.
Guardian, I will hold this shield no matter what.
Are sending you a synaptic spear.
Lord Shax has some weapons headed your way, Guardian.
Guardian powers.
Nimbus, you're clear to drop. In and out. Guardian, watch for their move.
Mizrax has some weapons headed your way, Guardian.
We are the first life. We cannot be cut.
Do you feel it, Guardian? Your work is not yet finished.
Nimbus. They're bringing you a targeting system for an orbital laser.
My assistance comes to you soon. Don't cut yourself now.
You will collapse now as you did then!
vulnerable. Give it all you've got, Guardian. Was made can be unmade.
I know what to do.
Guardian, channel the Traveler's light through me. I'm ready.
Please, bring him back. He's just a ghost. You raised an army. You can bring back one ghost.
He sure shined bright back there, huh?
Cade.
What comes from the light returns to the light. My gal Sundance told me that. She also said we're all connected. Guardians, ghosts, the Traveler. Now you tell the others this was my choice. My light. Nobody makes my fate but me. You're my favorite. Don't ever forget that.
Guardian. There you are.
Ah.
It's definitely healing, but we've still got a lot of work to do. Surviving witness forces, clashes with the Lucent Brood.
For so long. And now we've won.
I thought it would feel different.
Well, maybe because we haven't celebrated it yet. Guardian, Ghost, you're just in time. Tell them Cade wouldn't let a little work get in the way of having a good time.
You're right. For now, our task is appreciating this moment.
And after that?
We'll face the future when it comes.
Thank you so much for watching. Let me know in the comments section what you thought about it below. Check the links in the description and you can pick which platforms to follow me on. If you're new around here, how about subscribing and clicking the notification bell, as I put out new videos every single day. I've been Victor the Dragon, and I'll speak to you soon.